The UNC Asheville Bulldogs are going to the NCAA tournament. They beat Winthrop in the Big South Conference championship game. But, Mike, it wasn't because of Jimmy Gavin. He was terrific for the Eagles.
And what a season Jimmy Gavin had. And he capped it off with 31 points today against the Asheville Bulldogs. But it wasn't enough. He finishes with 597 points. Keon Johnson finishes with 599 on the year.
Both guys with terrific seasons, but Johnson struggled today.
He did struggle. Some of that had to do with the length of Asheville's guards. I think that did affect the Eagles. And unfortunately, it happens. He just had a bad day.
Eagles got great production from Josh Davenport in the first half, and they built an 11-point lead.
Josh Davenport was fantastic off the bench. He came in, provided a big lift rebounding, and had a big scoring lift, really, with 15 points.
23 wins for this Winthrop team. Disappointing to lose today, yeah. But that's the fourth most in school history.
Yeah, it shouldn't take the bloom off the rose of the season. Co-champs in the Big South Conference regular season, and still, we don't know what's going to happen with postseason play. There's still an opportunity, maybe, for that. We'll have to wait and see down the road.
Xavier Cooks will be back next year. Dubio Keke will be back next year. Keon Johnson will be back next year. Pretty good nucleus.
Yeah, the future is pretty good here at Winthrop University, and when you look at the guys you just named, and really the effort and the attitude, the attention to detail that goes in and day out for this program, I think the future is pretty bright.
The Eagles fall in the Big South Conference championship game, but good things ahead for the Winthrop Eagles.